Welcome back to Cash City Gaming. My name is Mega Monkey 180.
My name is Zimbaro.
And my name is Brian Xbro.
All right, Brian Xbro. Once again, we are accompanied with Brian Xbro. We are back with more.
Brian Xbro.
Diddy Kong Country returns.
He is a professional motocross racer.
Professional.
Brian Xbro.
Brie Xbro. This time, it's time to bro up or bro down.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, is Haunted Woods? Man, that sounds...
Are they going to be spoopy?
Scary.
Oh, yeah, it used to be a meme.
Gee, 1910 times were scary.
Oh, John, how we love you.
Oh. Okay.
Where? Crap!
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, it's a roundabout.
Oh, no!
Oh, okay.
No!
Did you actually hit, like, the one spot?
The one!
No way. No one's ever going to hit
this. The only freaking spot. God.
Wait, did we
already? Another! Oh, come on, guys.
Didn't.
Really? More
the trees
spots?
Look familiar.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's because that's the theme of this level. It's trees.
Trees and
oh! Get out of here, baby.
More or less, like, stop it! What's the third time now?
I have three bananas. I don't know what these bananas do for me.
They're like coins in Mario.
They add, are they?
Oh, water makes me slow.
Oh, God. I hit the nut.
Oh.
Stop it. The oil slicks. Oh.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh.
Why am I in last? I played that so well, and then, like, I'm the one who suffers for
it. Yeah, and I'm the one that hit four oil slicks, guys.
Oh, my gosh. Seriously?
Yeah.
Sounds fun.
How did I gain the lead?
I don't know, but I'm jelly.
Have this.
No, no,
oh,
no,
I hit the oil.
No,
yes, yes, it worked.
double oiled.
Oh, I hit a wall.
Dude, that sounds like a really like
Dude,
sensual run.
So much oil.
Like, double
I'm
oil.
I'm ready for my modeling shoot.
Ooh, I'm ready to get tan. And this time, it's serious.
I'm going to use a spray tan so I can get as tan as you guys.
Why am I in third now? Shit, Conker. Come on.
Conker?
Conker.
That's his name, right?
That is his name. Oh, my gosh. Why didn't I ever notice that?
What?
Oh, you hit the wheel!
Ooh, first black.
Whatever. I'll take a second.
No!
Did not finish.
Man, I just did. See, I just went across the line. Give us some time. Give me some time, game. Come on.
Time for you to finish. How about that?
Nice. You can't hear that, folks, home, but that was a high five. Nice.
You're welcome.
That was. You didn't hear that at home, folks, but that was. That
not
was a,
worth it.
That was a high five. What's another word? Right?
Where did it again?
Ooh, didn't
I
do
think,
that one.
I think these are like the special races.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, wait, no, I think this is all of them. Do we want to just do all of them?
Ooh, Dragon Forest.
I thought we were going to do the hover race last.
No, I'm saying, like, do you want to just do, like, it's basically all these, like, I think it's all four of these in one. Do you want to just do that?
Yeah.
Sure.
Sure.
All right, so then I'm going to
Sherbert Island.
Yeah, let's do what?
Dark Water or something.
Last player remaining will win.
Oh, okay.
Oh, this,
go!
This one is the okay. This is a fight. No, this is a balloon battle.
I'm staying
except,
away from you guys.
It's banana battle, because
so the what?
Oh, I got Dylan.
You did? Oh my
god. Yeah,
gosh.
I did.
How did you get it with like these awful? Like, these just awful controls.
I don't know. Maybe I'm just good. I don't know.
Get good.
Like, I don't know. Okay, like, I've been kind of harsh on this game. But, like, I don't know. If the viewing audience is,
I
like...
I can't pick up a single item.
Like, where'd you go? I saw you,
has, like, played this game recently. But, wow, it's slippery. Like, wowie.
Who this? Oh, that's someone. Who is that? Who that? Come here.
Gotcha!
Yeah!
Oh, I got someone.
But not mine. Don't mind me.
Don't mind me.
Shut up, Dylan. That was funny.
It was. Someone gets another high five.
I got a super rocket. Look
out. Analog. Good high five, right. Though.
That was. I gotta say. Ah! I'm gonna. Ooh! I'm getting so spooked right now. This is literally the spookiest thing.
Spooky?
This is, oh, I'm gonna shoot someone! No, I missed.
Ooh, what's this?
Another mine!
Okay. I'm radioactive.
Radioactive!
I'm done. Who dis? Oh, someone's over here. Who's that?
Alright. I am going to charge into that balloon.
Oh, wait.
Do I get a thing for running into three balloons? three balloons? Nope, I get absolutely nothing. That was a waste of my god! Was everyone just aiming for me?
Yes. I don't know.
Yes,
everyone has like six and four, and I was none.
All right, where is everybody?
I was just getting bombarded
by
missiles.
It's just you and me,
Kenny. Where is everybody?
It's just you and me. Look on the map.
No,
there is no map.
The croc is there.
It's in the center.
The croc is there too.
Oh, there you. I just ran into you.
The croc is here too.
Yeah, the croc's there.
Oh.
Oops. Like he's like a
gotcha!
No! Oh my missiles! Oh no, they got me with the missiles.
You know what? That's it.
Oh
I was the one who was getting targeted the game. That's
I'll be honest, I was targeting you the whole time.
What did Banjo ever? You're the reason that there was no Banjo 3E. You jerk. Whoa. Did you see that at the bottom? He's like, meow.
Oh, I hit the wall.
Can I get like a sound effect? Like a right here.
No!
Yeah!
Oh, stop shit. It! Oh god. Went away.
See, like you just kinda like turn with overcraft and you're like, alright, let's go this way.
Gotcha!
Woohoo!
Run away.
Oh no, you lose two bananas every time you get hit. Okay.
Where are the bananas? I need to pick more bananas up.
There is no bananas.
That's right, this is okay.
Alright, seriously, you guys gotta like start aiming for that croc, otherwise that croc is gonna ruin your day.
Where's the croc? Right over here. Okay.
I don't know.
Actually,
he's like on the mini map. Like
he's right over here.
He's that like turd colored thing.
Oh, he got me! No!
What?
The croc got me.
You cannot Dylan, you cannot let him win.
Okay, I won't.
That is like the one thing is that if he wins right now, he will be crowned the indefinite champion.
He's the reason why
of
I don't
Donkey
wear Crocs.
Kong Racing. Because he beat us in that one thing, and he might beat us in this one.
Whoop.
Okay, yay!
Good. Okay, good. At least I feel better now.
Guys, I did it. Give me a high five. Yeah. Oh. I did it.
Give me one more high five. All right, one more. All right, Kate. One more.
Oh.
You're welcome. Let's
hold hands.
Hand hug. Let's just hold hands. All right, let's...
Yes, the question mark shall be last, I think, right?
Well, I don't think we can play this. Yeah, because I haven't locked it.
Okay. What was the one with the hover race that we were going to do?
It was this one. Oh, do we just want to finish it up now?
Yeah.
All right.
Let's do it.
It's going to be it. It's going to be Boulder Canyon. And we're okay with this.
And we're...
Get ready!
Go! Yes, shit. I got the boost! Oh, yeah.
How do you get the boost?
You have to
I think as soon as she says... Get like as soon as she's done ready,
sweet.
You just hit it.
Dang.
Oh!
I didn't realize there are boost power ups. I picked those up now.
I didn't realize it. You could use the boost to get through.
Yeah, hills don't like these hover cars.
I don't like these hover cars.
Hills don't like hover cars, of course. Makes sense.
Oh my gosh, this is so slow. Like it's so slow. Where am I going?
Yeah, where?
I don't know. I put it all up there.
Stop him with those
logs. Oh, you deserve those.
Oh gosh, these logs do not hit
like
the log.
It's like a sad ride at Disney World.
A sad ride logs? At Disney World. Gosh darn it! Whoever Conker is, Kenny, is that you?
Yes.
Gosh, why are you so good? Or no, you're Diddy.
Diddy,
why are you so good?
Diddy did not know.
Like I was focusing on Dylan the entire time. Like,
good.
Nah, he's gonna like whatever. He's like, Kenny's not even in the race. Whatever. Ugh. And then you just come over here.
And
you're
look
like,
how far I am.
Yeah, you're just like killing everything.
Well, I own a Mazda, guys. Zoom zoom.
Oh, I
zoom zoom.
I own a
Pontiac?
A Prius.
Oh, you own a tampon. Right?
I own a Prius.
Come back here, Banjo!
I'm environmentally aware of my surrounding.
Didn't Aaron once have a Prius?
Yes, he
did. He had a blue one.
What?
Yeah.
Did he? No.
Yeah.
Ah!
It was a light blue one that his,
I'm sorry.
No, Sarah has a Honda.
Oh, no, I'm talking Aaron before he got his toaster.
We're talking...
Oh, no, that was Maria's Prius.
Okay.
Get back here!
Folks at home, we're just talking...
We're just talking about people, you know.
No! It's so heated, guys. I'm so burning up.
Oh no! I'm hitting all the
logs. Oh my gosh! Why are these logs the worst thing in the world?
I'm hitting all the logs.
No! I'm going to win. Go! Go! Go!
No.
Yes!
By a second. By like more than Yeah, a second. But less than a second.
Barely, like 0.14
of a second.
All right. So
that was fun.
That was pretty fun.
That was fun.
All right, so I'm gonna take out my quick calculator. All right,
let's see who won.
So then,
ooh. All right, so Jenny. First place will be 5 points. Second place,
I think.
Yeah. So first is 5. Robert. Second is 3. Third is 2. Fourth is 1.
Okay. So
5, 3, 2, 1.
Robert, I think you won.
Possibly. I don't think so.
Yeah. I think so.
So, yeah. 20, and then you said 2s or 3, right?
Yeah, so it's 5, 3, 2, 1.
All right. We should probably cut this part.
Okay. calculating.
I'm just going to make sure I'm getting this math right. And that's 9. And that's going to be 8. Yep, there's 7.
Right. Oh, man. Dylan wins.
By 2 points.
Dylan wins.
Dylan wins by 2 points.
Dylan wins.
Kenny comes in with a close second, and Robert in third. Screw that crocodile.
Yeah, exactly.
I wasn't a crocodile.
Robert said I should go for the crocodile. Guess who got owned by the crocodile?
I didn't say anything about a crocodile. I just said I don't know what he's... I know where he's from.
But you said you guys have to go for the crocodile. He's going to really screw you up.
Oh, the crocodile. Yeah, that one time, because that crocodile was going to...
round where he was lifts. Where we were trying to hatch the eggs, but
I hate the third round. That round sucks.
Screw that crocodile.
He won. Like MVP.
Crocodile wins.
Croc wins. GG. All right, next time at Couch City Gaming, I don't know.
Okay, bye.
Bye.